I'm creating a series of white abstract paintings and layering it up, and I wanted a lot of history at the base with shapes and visual texture, and using stencils is a new way for me to approach that, and it was fun. I really liked playing with that.